And there's the lockup. Ah, yes. The Miz is here, and as always, bringing his brand of tomfoolery to the ring.
Measures his opponent. He's targeting the midsection quite well at this point in time.
Moved his attention to the midsection. Look at him go.
You can tell he's been spending some time hitting the bag.
Oh, he just rocked him right in the face.
Perseverance paid off.